Alright, well hi, I'm Aurelia, and today I am showing off a few outfits with the potential of doing videos in anything that I'm wearing, or just out in the world, or more likely, in a wrestling environment. So, to start with, I have this black leotard, classic, just good for a good classic role, low cut, it's a one-piece classic, I'm saying classic a lot. Cut, covers around, goes low in the back. It has a very basic alignment that I think works well for flexibility on the mats. So that is piece number one. So this is outfit number two. It's a mishmash of a very bikini-esque variety. You'll note the bottom has these nice little side panel spaces, which broadcast the hips very well. And then the bra, which is a little bit of a flowery but then fierce kind of variety, sporty, sweet, mean ensemble, has a racer back, which is also very athletic look, I think. So this is one option among the varieties that I have. So ensemble number two. So here's outfit number three, which is, again, a classic one piece. It's a very bright teal color that I've been told works well with my skin tone. You can tell me if you agree or not. So again, it's a bit of a, I feel like it's Coney Island beat down on the beach theme, perhaps. You know, we've got, but also for being a bathing suit or a one piece, as you will, I feel like it's got a lot of coverage. It's fairly, it's for the modest beater of beach participants, I suppose. this is the attire. Here we have it. So this is outfit number four, and it's a little bit of a mishmash, I would say. The shorts, which you may have seen before, they've been in a couple videos at this point, are they're my version of sporty. They have a nice little tie, and they're actually a very soft, kind of almost suede-like material, which I think is nice for, well, it's very comfortable to move around in. And I think they broadcast my butt very well. So they have all of that working for them. And then the top is a bit of, I feel like it's a little more old fashioned than the shorts. It's the long line look, so it covers a good amount of area. Somebody would say it's a modest top if you asked someone who is maybe a little incorrect, but some might say that. And I particularly like the old fashioned lace look about it. So this is an option. They might not go together, or they might, depending on preferences. That's the beauty of tops and bottoms being mixed and matching. So that is outfit number three, or four. Four. So this is the final outfit of my fashion show. It is a little bit of a divergence from our previous outfits, as you can tell. This is something I've had for a long time languishing in my closet, so I'm excited to take it out and showcase it. As you can see, it is a full silver gray leotard, or maybe that's not the word for it. Full gray bodysuit. I suppose that's a safe description of what's happening here. Early teen dancer, not that good at it, but I did get a good outfit out of the classes, so This is one thing that I would suggest maybe a little less hot weather for, but once we're not in late summer, September, you know, something could happen with this. I feel like you can move very well in it, and it's kind of, I can at least, and it's very slippery, which is also nice for the small squiggly types, which self-identify as. So, outfit number 5. Oh, the hood. Just as a fun bonus of this one. Outfits. That's my fashion show for today. Thank you for watching, and definitely feel free to comment, or if you have suggestions of other things you think I should wear, let me know. I'm open to suggestions.